As our world grows more digital and integrated, advanced human-machine interface solutions are vital for automation in our homes, workspaces, and factories. We are progressing beyond the aging HMI solutions that leverage traditional mechanical buttons and switches. The industry is changing. Consumers demand sleek interfaces with robust technology, low power, and environmental flexibility. TI's MSP430 microcontrollers with Captivate technology are leading the change for the capacitive touch HMI experience. These MCUs deliver the industry's leading capacitive touch capabilities for building, industrial, and personal applications. Here's how. TI has best-in-class IEC and IPX certified solutions for noise immunity and moisture rejection. This ensures a very robust capacitive sensing interface that can operate in the harshest environments, rejecting the effects of conducted noise, electromagnetic disturbances, and the presence of moisture or water. MSP430 capacitive touch MCUs offer the lowest power in the industry, extending the battery life of today's battery-powered solutions with less than 0.9 microamps average current per button. The MCUs also support short-range proximity sensing. With Wacom proximity sensing in Captivate technology, your solution can conserve even more power by minimizing CPU interaction until proximity detection occurs. TI has created one of the most flexible capacitive touch solutions in the industry, supporting from 1 to 64 buttons, as well as high-resolution sliders and wheels. Whether you are working with metal, plastic, thick glass, or wood overlays, or even small form factors, TI can support your design. The MSP430 capacitive sensing MCUs, combined with the Captivate Design Center and development kits, enable customers to start tuning sensors in 5 minutes or less in the Captivate Design Center GUI. Everything you need for your capacitive touch solution, including silicon, software, reference designs, code examples, in-depth documentation, training, and online E2E support, is at your fingertips at ti.com/captivate. Thanks for watching.